tuned to know weather radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. This is the NOAA Weather Radio KEC 60 in Milwaukee. A tornado warning remains in effect until 10 p.m. for southeastern Jefferson County. At 9:43 p.m., a severe squall line capable of producing both tornadoes and extensive straight-line wind damage was located near Whitewater, moving east at 45 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact. Sullivan has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Waukesha County in southeastern Wisconsin until 10:15 p.m. At 9:47 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Dousman, for 8 miles west of Wales, moving east at 45 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near North Prairie around 9:55 p.m. Wales around 10 p.m. Waukesha, Pewaukee, and Muckwamago around 10:05 p.m. Big Bend and Waterford North around 10:10 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Laughlin Peak State Park, Genesee Depot, Eagle, and Genesee. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.